to American Warriors Legends Night 2017. We're getting ready to raise the necessary funds for military families and charities here in the banquet and the auction.
American Warrior Legends is about bringing the legends together. Most important part about this and being in the military and military families, we never leave our brothers behind. The best part of charity is when we're actually able to turn around and help our own. We did succeed here. We brought Grunt Style together with the Wu Brothers, with SEAL Foundation. Everybody donated something. We ended up with a whole corral full of patriots, and you can't get a better spirit than that.
We're a community that really does take care of our own. To know that there is a network of charities like the Special Operations Charity Network, the Special Operations Warrior Foundation, these groups that now that we get out of the military, we don't wear the uniform anymore, we have an opportunity to keep helping our brothers and sisters. And even in this room, we don't really have to say it. We know it. And that's why we're all here. That's why we're raising money for this charity.
You know, if you look at it, these are many reunions.
True.
That we get together, you know, and relive war stories and find out who's doing what now. And I think everybody's talked about it. Yeah. We've waited long enough. Now it's our turn. Special Operations Charity Network is a bunch of dedicated vets that have been trying to help out vets. Families are real important. And, you know, we recognize how much we're gone and try to fill that gap.
I mean, the important thing for me is that Hollywood doesn't make a mockery of the efforts that our military makes. I think any time that we have an opportunity to show our gratitude, we have to do that. We enjoy the freedoms and liberties that we have in this country because of brave men and women like the ones that we're supporting tonight.
If I'm in the position to do so, I want to do all I can to support those operators and support those individuals that put so much on the line for what we all hold so dear.
They get wounded and everything, they put them out, they fix them, but they don't fix the families. And that's what we try to do here. We get the money in and we try to fix the family. Next year, I'm gonna bring some friends. You know, and that's the whole key, is build it up, build it up, build it up. As responsible American adults, what are we doing for the next generation? You know, and if we're not working on the solution to the problem, then we're part of the problem. You know, and I'm not gonna be a part of America's problem.
You get in here, you get reinvigorated, you get an opportunity to meet the people that have been there and done that, get your heartbeat up a little bit, get a couple tears in your eyes, eat a good meal, donate to a good cause.